మండల పరిషత్ జిల్లా పరిషత్ ఎన్నికల కౌంటింగ్ ఏర్పాట్లపై జిల్లా కలెక్టర్లు, జాయింట్ కలెక్టర్లతో రాష్ట్ర ప్రభుత్వ ప్రధాన కార్యదర్శి ఆదిత్యనాథ్ దాస్ వీడియో కాన్ఫరెన్స్ ద్వారా సమీక్షించారు. పంచాయతీరాజ్ ముఖ్య కార్యదర్శి గోపాలకృష్ణ ద్వివేది ఇందులో పాల్గొన్నారు. ఈ సమీక్షకు విజయనగరం జిల్లా కలెక్టర్ ఏ సూర్యకుమారి, జాయింట్ కలెక్టర్లు ఆర్ మహేష్ కుమార్, జిసి కిషోర్ కుమార్, జె వెంకట్రావు, జిల్లా పరిషత్ సిఇఓ టి వెంకటేశ్వరరావు, ఇతర జిల్లాధికారులు హాజరయ్యారు.
Today we are holding the training for the RROs, we are also the counting sector.
Sir, good morning sir. Noted on all the instructions sir, since yesterday we have started our arrangements sir. So all the arrangements, outside arrangements are going on. Today I will take BC with all of us.
There are statements sir, officers sir, we complete it.
Near the counting centers, etc. And the whole district will be under mostly 140 group. Then that has to be seen that they don't gather. And again, I think both collector and SP can together sit and finalize how to go about it. So that doesn't happen. Another thing which Election Commission has instructed us is that in case of etc. is given, very specifically it has been pointed out. So I would request all the collectors to adhere to that and ensure that these things are not violated for whatsoever reason. That they must inform everybody in advance that please don't put the any kind of stress on the district administration while these things are happening in India, so that the whole counting can be completed in a smooth manner. Saturday, I am told that there is examination in some centers and the collectors will have to prepare the hall for the counting, because I think strong rooms are also nearby, so they can't shift the counting center also. My request to collectors is that please take care of these issues, deal with these things in a very deft manner, and if you need any kind of without any kind of a problem, then there might be some constituencies where polling in this day somebody might have died or something, so it's a yes no, if he is victory, if he is only, if he is a winner only, then no. See, polling has taken place, one of the candidates, so in that case only the issue. But that is taken care of. What I am saying is, post poll until tomorrow evening, or until, because then we again getting confused on that. It might not be any case, it might be zero or whatever. My request to collectors is that please, you know, ensure that these confusions don't remain. For that, and if any collector has any issue,